What's up, everybody? We're right back where we left off. I stream these every day on YouTube and Twitch, Seeing the Bean Gaming. And we're going to continue with the main mission. We're going to see if I can beat this. Of course, we're being invaded by a militia, and the National Guard is like nowhere to be found. Ah, yeah, I can make that noise too. Stoop. Ah, excuse me. What do I need? Call the Batmobile, please. Yep, all these schemes.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good. You just gave away your location. You're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
Of course.
His little tin toys.
Sir, I've lost control of a drone. He's overriding my control protocols. Send units to intercept. Tag it out. Drone's been hit.
What the fuck? Oh, that's...
Don't tell me this is it. You must have something more than a plant. How desperate you become.
Boom. Oh, God.
Plant's still fighting, sir. We're taking damage.
That man's got the muscle, Sergeant. But he always needs a little help.
Ah, itch, itch, itch. Okay. Oh, come on.
Diamond back down. I'm not losing here. Not yet.
That's right. You're not.
Yeah, okay.
Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is his hand.
Drone down.
Sure. There we go.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Fucking cover tanks. Are you gonna turn?
Sir, unable to acquire Alpha target. He's not there. Spread out. Find him.
Come on.
I've got him.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, come on. Get out of the way.
Alpha target hit. Going for the kill.
Yeah. God, I hate these birds.
Sir,
Ooh, hello. Fuck. God damn you.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Damn, my computer's like fucking hella loud right now. I hope that's not on the stream. Yeah.
Can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Come on. Come on. Gotta do this smarter. Nope.
Maintaining search pattern. Batman, you've run out of time.
No, I haven't. You did. You've been defeated. You will lose. I'm paying attention to what I'm doing this time. Yeah. Just need to slow him down. Where's this next guy? Where are you, buddy? Can I hide behind this corner? Can I do that? Ah, oh, fuck off. Come on.
Where the hell did he go? He was right there. Get him.
Ah, fuck me. Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on. Where are you going? Yep. Which direction are you going, buddy? Which direction are you going? Going down or up? Down or up? Okay, you're going that way. Perfect. Goodbye. Boom. Cool.
I'll be back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Too dangerous to leave her ass anywhere, my man. What are you talking about? Oh, That's who they're talking about.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge.
The fuck is happening over there? The Arkham Knight. Oh, shit. Oh, that would suck.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
Ivy self-sacrifice. I got a backup Batmobile because I think that fried my other one. Oh.
Master Bruce, I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Got it. I had to be like the Yeah, that would really Yeah.
The world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Am I losing? Oh, come on.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Yeah, I got that. Why did I? Oh, there we go. Come on.
Look at this guy. He's broken bones he didn't even know he had.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Yeah, I had his voice print, didn't I? Come on. 100%. Boom. I could have swore I had. What? Oh, I like the sound of that Carly better.
Simon Stagg, open.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow.
Yeah, how do you think he increased security? Oh, fuck. My fucking neck is killing me. I'm gonna turn it like this.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Yeah. You can. No. No, he's not okay. Oh, fuck you, goddamn asshole drone. Ah! I didn't realize the drone could follow me up here. Leave me alone. Oh, come on. Come on. Where's the drone guy? Oh, drone guy's down there. Hello, it came from over there. All right. Oh, you poor smuck. Are you by yourself? Yeah, I got that part. I press the wrong button to shoot me. No. No one sees him. How dare you? You can't see shit. You a hoe. Silent takedown. No. Hey. You are idiots. Oh, God damn it. You revived that fool. Alright. Come on. Dude, time for another nap. A man. All right, there we go.
Still got Stag's fingerprints on fire.
Freaking. Okay.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Yeah. Oh. Hello, Stag.
Don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst. Or so help me. I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
Kryptonite.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank. I'm heading to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Funny how you lost control every other time you got into that shit. But this time... Good evening, Mr. Stag. You. Gotta sit here and like fly my freaking bat butt all the way back over here now. Shut up. Scarecrow, you douchebag. Oh, hey, the DLC's over there. I didn't realize you could see it from here. Yeah, of course it wasn't supposed to help. Were you there at the briefing? Come on.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Repair the Batmobile.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate
have no choice. Okay.
This is it, Batman. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure.
Okay, so it does change color.
I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Come on. Come on, I can do this. Come on.
Deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy bats.
Sleepy bats.
Rock my bats. See, I'm getting free. So you'll be the one trapped inside. So keep taking breath.
Yep. Oh, man.
Your gray matter is turning green.
Come on, get into the car, buddy. Come on. Yeah. No green eyes.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham that on mercy. And you know what the best part is?
Yeah. Alright. Okay, so that's it for this episode. We're almost done. Almost. I was hoping to beat this by midnight, but that doesn't look like it's going to happen. I'm going to do one more. If you guys liked the video, press the like button. If you guys didn't like it, press the dislike button. I stream on YouTube and Twitch. Make sure you guys hit the follow button and the like buttons where applicable. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.